And I'll tell you, yesterday was a great day. Today's gonna be a great day. So much going on. And Pat, I told my story yesterday about how I literally got in my car after visiting Bernard Black's elementary school. And I'll tell you, this is the reason why I cried right here.
Yeah, take a look. When I've had the opportunity to visit some of the elementary schools, including Bernard Black, what really has got me is what you just saw there, and that is the kids being thrilled at getting the backpack. Because, again, those are really cool backpacks, yeah. The latest. But then they get inside, and they're saying, you mean I get this, and I get this, and I get this?
Yeah, and to see a kid excited about that, and as I said yesterday, to see a kid who started crying because they've never had a pencil of their own or paper like that, that means so much. And we can't say enough to Walmart, to Liberty GMC, and all our partners who have helped us stuff the bus this year. And for letting me, AZTV, being a part of it for the first time, and you've seen it, and it's I just can't say enough. It was just so much joy just to watch those kids, which are great. So,
no, and I get a fun chance to go out. In fact, we're gonna be showing the next visit that we make to stuff the bus. Thanks to you folks from the bottom of my heart.
Love it.